Hi guys, welcome back to Mummy Cooked Handmade. This is the September Amazon subscribe and save. I'll just go through what we paid for each item. Sparkling natural mineral water, not something that we usually buy, but this was a really good price. This is 12 500ml bottles and it was £5.74, and we use this for our batter, so we do use it a lot, don't we? So instead of we had the little cans, didn't we, last time, which were better. But it's 300 mils for one of my recipes. So what's left, all I would do is add a bit of juice to it, and the kids would drink it like fizzy juice, wouldn't they? So it's not like it would go to waste. So yeah, 12 bottles for £5.74. That makes your batter so crispy and it stays crispy. So well worth it. I got two Equifresh, these were on offer, two of them cost £1.36. I tried the other, don't pull a face at my coffee.
I like it.
I know you don't, that's why you have the expensive coffee beans, you're wasting money.
That's why it lasts so long.
I don't actually drink that much coffee anymore, to be perfectly honest. I've switched to more water and juice. Not that I'm happy about it, but whatever. So I did try the one that looks like Gold Blend and it didn't taste of anything. This one is not so bad. This is £2.29 for 200 grams. So it's not bad at all. Everyone knows I'm always baking. Even with batter, I use baking powder. So this is 1 kilogram. Of baking powder, and yes, I will use it. What are you looking at the grams for, Steve? I'm not stupid, you know.
I was reading it.
Yeah, we will get through this because I use it in nearly every day, something or other, don't I? So yeah, it's worth buying in bulk. And for that 1 kilo, it was £5. So that wasn't bad at all. Next. You might think, you're never going to use all that parsley. Yeah, I will. I have a big bottle in there, which is nearly empty. And it's the third one I've gone through this year. So that's already more than this. So I decided to go bulk. 500 grams of dried parsley. And that was £5.50. That's cheap. So yeah, got that bulk. Also, I spotted these. So these are the organic raisins, the Amazon brand. These are two bags of 500, so I've got a kilo here of organic raisins. And it costs £3.93 for the kilo. You can't get a kilo of raisins in the shop, can you, for that? So, not organic anyway. So yeah, that was a good buy as well. It sometimes pays to buy things in bulk. Right, popping corn, there's 2 kilos there. Our kids love popcorn, Steve just flavours it himself. I paid £5.91 for 2 kilos. And normally, what is it? For three of the microwave ones.
It's a pound, isn't it?
And this is obviously, they've got their own little popcorn machine, which they've got for Christmas, that Steve never pulls out when he does the popcorn.
I do.
You don't? Yeah, see, you don't even know where it is anymore, do you?
In that cupboard.
So, yeah, for the kids, the best before is 2025, so you don't have to worry about them going funny or anything like that. Just throw them in an airtight container. Healthy snack for the kids. Some lady bits, £1.91. So, have you tried this one before?
No.
So, it's different. He's not tried that one before?
I like to try different ones.
So, this is the San Francisco Bay Coffee Columbia Supremo whole bean. It's 908 grams. And it was £9.60. So, that's the coffee that Steve likes to get. So, 160 washes. Comfort. Fabric conditioner, This is £5.52. You can't always get it on offer, can you? But we managed to. We've had some unavailables for the last 2 months, which has been the Belvita soft bakes. So they're unavailable yet again. As with last month, they've still got a few actually. They've not even finished the 6 packets. But they've got pack ups now, so I make sure I've got another one. So this for 6 packs was £1.27. What's the last thing? Oh yeah. The 24 pack of Iron Brew. This is now the only one we get per month. I've got to stop having pop, which is why I've gone onto water. So, and that was £6.80. That's gone up as well. Some things, like in bulk, you're saving because some other things have slightly gone up a little bit, so it sort of levels out. So the last two things came at the same time, but they're not on the subscribe and save. You can put them on though. So risotto rice, this is the Amazon one, and it's 500 grams, and they are, oh, I've lost it already, £1.88 each. We do like a risotto. These, I had a look because I've got a Sainsbury's coming today, and they're now over £1 a box. I can't believe that. It was 40p when I used to buy that. Shocking. Anyway, it's 65p on Amazon. So if anybody does use this, it's worth getting it on Amazon in a pack of 4. I think there's a minimum order of 3. So I always buy 4. And they're 65p a box. So that's what we got this month from Amazon. Don't forget to comment down below if there's anything that you use or you recommend. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Share if you can, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.